friends, my name is Gurinder Singh Basir and I'm your fortune teller. Today I'm going to do weekly tarot card reading for this week. How are you this week is going to be? If there is any obstacles or problems this week, so how we can solve it? For solving it, what all remedies you have to use? That all thing I'm going to give you in this video. So let's start with the first zodiac sign, that is Aries. So Aries, what's your answer going to reveal? For Aries, this week is going to be very nice, very auspicious. In this week, lots of success I can see. Lots of projects are going to complete. Even I can see lots of traveling because of your job. So, this week is very auspicious. You don't need any remedy for this week. But then too, I will love to give you one remedy. That is, you have to light 3 white candles at your home on Monday. It will definitely help you. Our blessings are always with you. May God bless you. Go to our second zodiac sign, that is Taurus. So Taurus, how your this week is going to be? For Taurus, this week is not favorable. In this week, I can see lots of problems are going to come. It will be more related to your health and even I can see one extent. So better be careful while traveling. For that, I would love to give you one remedy. What you have to do, you have to take one black tourmaline crystal you have to carry with you. You can wear it as a pendant form, or you can just carry it on your in your pocket. It will definitely help you to protect you from all that obstacles. My blessings are always with you. May God bless you. So our third zodiac sign, that is Gemini. So Gemini, how your this week is going to be? For Gemini, this week is going to be very auspicious. Lots of financial gain I can see in this week. Even I can see lots of success in this week. What you have to do, you have to be very much courageous. You have to be very much strengthful in this week. That will definitely help. For that, one remedy I would love to give you. What you have to do, you have to burn one red candle on Tuesday at your place. It will definitely help you. Our blessings are always with you. May God bless you. Our fourth zodiac sign, that is Cancerian. So Cancerian, how your this week is going to be? For Cancerian, the start of this week is going to be nice. It will going to be like, if you are hoping for something, for success or some project, it will definitely going to fulfill. And second thing, in this week, I can see lots of evil eye is there on you. It can be negative energy, evil eye or lower energies. So what you have to do to protect yourself from such lower energies, you have to wear tiger eye, bracelet or pendant. You can wear it in any form, just you have to carry with yourself. It will definitely help you to protect you and repel all that negative emotions. Our blessings are always with you. May God's blessing. Let's go to our fifth zodiac sign, that is Leo. So Leo, how your this week is going to be? For Leo, this week is not going to be favorable for them. In this week, I can see lots of emotional depression in this week. Even I can see lots of fights in your relationship. I can see fading off in relationship. Any very nice or loving relationship can be failed. So what you have to do in this week, and because of that emotional depression, lots of people can go in an addiction. So let's talk about the remedy. What you have to do, you have to carry one amethyst crystal with you in any form, as well as you have to burn one blue candle at your place on Tuesday and Friday. It will definitely help you. My blessings are always with you. So let's go to our sixth zodiac sign, that is Virgo. So Virgo, how your this week is going to be? For Virgo, this week is going to be very auspicious. It's more related to your love life, new partnership, new relationship can come in this week. If you're a bachelor, very soon someone is going to come in your life. As well as this week is very good for partnership. So, and majority this week is about love. So take love and spread love. So what you have to do, you just have to carry one rose quartz crystal with you. It will give you one loving and caring energy. It will definitely help you to smooth all the path and open the gate of love. Our blessings are always with you. May God bless. Let's go to our seventh zodiac sign, that is Libra. So Libra, how are you this week is going to be? For Libra, this week is going to be for transformation and for move on. I can see lots of depression from past is carry forward. That all is going to over in this week. And try to move on from your past. try to spend some time with your family. It will definitely help you to overcome from your past. That's all. This is your message for this week. Now let's talk about the remedy. What you have to do? You have to burn one pink and one blue candle in your face. Try it. It will definitely help you to overcome from that depression. Our blessings are always with you. May God bless you. So let's go to our 8th zodiac sign, that is Scorpio. So Scorpio, how your this week is going to be? For Scorpio, this week is not favorable for them. I can see lots of financial issues and financial losses in this week. So better try to take care of your finances. Secure your finances in this week. And in this week, even I can see lots of losses regarding your business or in your job as well. So take care of your finances, business and job. Let's talk about the remedy. What you have to do? You have to carry one lucky coin set with you in your wallet. It will definitely help you to give you abundance, prosperity, as well as money. My blessings are always with you. May God bless. So let's go to our 9th zodiac sign, that is Sagittarius. So Sagittarius, how your this week is going to be? For Sagittarius, this week is going to be very much normal week. Nothing so excited or nothing, anything bad news in this week. But what I can see, a bit emotional imbalance. So for that, what you have to do? You have to go to any near water bodies like seashore or lake or beach and spend some time near water. It will definitely balance your emotion. And what you have to do? You have to keep one apophyte crystal. This is known as an apophyte crystal at your place in east direction. It will definitely help. My blessings are always with you. May God bless you. Let's go to our 10th zodiac sign, that is Capricorn. So Capricorn, how your this week is going to be? For Capricorn, this week is going to be okay, right? I can see new projects are going to come, new finances are going to come, but even I can see some negative energy also. Your business can block suddenly, all of a sudden. Or some problem may come in your job. So for that, what you have to do? You have to burn one green pillar candle, like this one pillar candle, but in green color. You have to burn green pillar candle daily for 7 days. At your workplace, or at your business place, anywhere. And you have to carry green aventurine crystal with you. It will definitely help you to recover all that stuff. My blessings are always with you. May God bless you. So let's go to our 11th zodiac sign, that is Aquarius. So Aquarius, how your this week is going to be? For Aquarius, this week is not going to be favorable. I can see lots of emotional loss in this week, as well as lots of loss, financial loss also. Lots of people will be in the confusion. They will stand in a crossroad. What to do, where to go, no how. So for that, what they have to do? They have to take one black thread. And one have to tie 7 knots on that black thread. And you have to wear that black thread on your right leg. It will definitely help you to protect from such negative emotions. My blessings are always with you. May God bless you. So our last and 12th zodiac sign, that is Pisces. So Pisces, how your this week is going to be? For Pisces, this week is going to be this week is filled with lots of spiritual stuff. I would suggest you to go in a path of spirituality, because in future I can see some problem are going to come in your life, but this spirituality can help you to protect you from such negative energy. So let's talk about the remedy. What you have to do? You have to carry one clear quartz crystal with you. It can be in any form. It can be in pendant, bracelet or chalk mala form. But you have to carry crystal, clear quartz crystal with you. It will definitely help you to protect from such negative energy. Our blessings are always with you. My God is blessed. So friends, I hope this video is going to make a huge difference in your life. So in this video, whatever I have magical products I have shown you, like crystals, candles, charms, amulets, talismans, if you want to order them, you can directly contact us at vasirgulvinders@gmail.com. Otherwise, you can directly contact us on 876-799-4005. Our blessings are always with you. May God bless you.